Thank you. for the night. I'll climb the tower. Radio still works, apparently. Should be 2 weeks before we reach Celine, but the team's not responding. Just me and Owl here now, stuck on this platform. Sparrow took the boat. I can't figure out why. Everything is just so secretive. I mean, I don't even know their real names. I only know the team at Celine got a prototype working and they needed more people. We were supposed to be those people. And together, we would find a way out of this mess. Somehow.
Owl's yelling up in the tower. Maybe the radio picked up something. Is it you, Sparrow?
Owl's radio notes. 22nd of December. Distress call received. Balboa Island.
9th of January. Cuckoo won't accept facts.
2nd of February. Gunshots in the distance. Tangaroa City. 14th of February. Sparrows call. Celine.
6th of March. Another distress call. Varuna Point. Missing child.
16th of April. Rafters dreaming of utopia. Foolish hope.
picked up a lot of signals. Maybe someone will come and help us. We're not starving. Yet. The reactor at Selene might be the only chance we have against this endless ocean. You knew it, Sparrow. Owl thinks you betrayed us, but you must have had a good reason for leaving us here. I hope you make it to Selene. I hope you finish the reactor. For all of us.
Hey! A friendly face! Wondering how I ended up here? Long story. Really, really long story.
Raft. If you need any repairs done, let me know.
I've sort of ended up as a maritime expert, mainly due to the world sinking. Awesome. Let's head out.